and following that you see outside koel ke dekhte hai ischi
okay whatever why do you have to embarrass me manogya but yes but so that's what you know coming back to the same point that I just kind of I started with is that you know it's nice when people have that deja vu-ish effect when they see me and they go like oh she's one of us she's in the family and they have that kind of I know you sort of an expression when they you know they hold by my cheek and they kind of you know they're like shaking my hands and they're like yes I know you and all that so it's a great feeling initially it was slightly surprising because I was like I don't know you but then you know when they have that expression of I know you because of the number of films that they have watched so that's a very interesting thing so by now I'm more settled and I can reciprocate the same amount of love that I kind of get
Poonam, you've got love from across the world, but when it comes to love at home, Riya, Raima, husband, everyone, when you sit together, do you talk films? What do you exactly talk?
No, we talk films only when one of us are in trouble with our producers and the contracts have gone wrong or important things have not arrived on the date they should and the income tax accountants are screaming. Otherwise, not really films. Just talk about what we've been doing and probably it's more interesting because we're in a very interesting profession.
You enjoy their company also. What makes so special Riya and Raima, if you could share those, some anecdotes
with us. I love Koel, she's another daughter. But Riya and Raima I see more of, and Raima especially has so much to say. So, and she has a sense of humor like her father's, and she makes an ass of herself, which is always very endearing, you know.
But when you talk to people, they always expect you to be one of those politicians who would be talking, who've worked in movies and have evolved over the years.
No, Manukya, they don't expect anything political from me. They expect me to be a fluffy actress and smile and find out what their problems are and try and solve them, which sometimes are impossible demands, but I'm not a politician for them. I'm someone who they've seen on screen and someone they can identify with because I have a husband and children, not always by my side. That's it. Nothing political, nothing serious like you would expect from many politicians here today.
You said women are better. So have the men evolved over the years in India?
Look at her. Would you rather be sitting with her or any other man over here? I'd rather be sitting with her. She's easier on the eyes.
But when you talk about proposing, right? The kind of response.
It's only women clapping.
When you meet, greet men, and men meet and greet you, what would be your suggestion to the men across the globe presently? Do you feel they need to evolve more?
No. No. Every man has something really attractive about him. Ashok Mitra will have some other quality which really makes you sit up, or Sanjeev will have, or, you know, not just these three industrialists who are on stage. Rajdeep is terribly attractive. I wouldn't be able to say this in front of him. I'm happy with them as they are. They are very happy with themselves as they are.
We were talking about flirting. What about that?
Well, no one flirts anymore.
We were
talking behind. Flirting behind. Okay. No, Roger is. Yeah.
She said she wanted to teach the men on how to flirt. They really
Everyone,
need to learn.
I was Every in fact thinking of asking.
Would you please do the honors?
I was
with,
in fact thinking of asking the same thing
to
Munu
Mashi. Can Koel play the role of Mr. Ranjit Malik for a while and you can teach her?
Yes. Or I need to understand
maybe how to propose a woman
about
in the
Adai.
Wait. Yes, anything.
Yes, she has that.
Please. Absolutely. Stage is all yours.
I wish Baba thought so. He doesn't. He's very shy of me. I don't know why. We've done, 10, 12 films together, and he's very, very shy.
And I've heard about all the pranks that you've played on him. And Baba's like, oh, you're going with her. Oh, you better be careful, you know.
She's a big prank star.
I said, yes, please, by now, every one of us know about it.
You're playing a journalist in the movies in coming up, which has been your favorite role otherwise.
The best part of being an actor is that you get to play doctors, engineers, pilots, everything in one profession, everything together. So that's the fun, but that's the best part of it. And now at present, there's one film which is on the floor. There I play a journalist. It's actually a reporter. So that's actually exciting because she's aggressive. She knows how to fight for her goal, and she knows exactly, she has to fight for justice. So that is it. So it was actually nice playing a journalist character for a change. Yes.
You're talking
no
about
homework.
No homework.
We're talking about justice, but there's been a lot of brigade about the Me Too moment in India. Anything you would connect with it?
It's pretty sad when I kind of read through all these Me Too moments of various actors. Fortunately, I really didn't have to face that in our industry because it's been very well cushioned. Maybe because being a father's, my father's been in this industry for so many years as a veteran's daughter. It was kind of easier and was well sponged around. But then when I get to know about such sad instances happening with so many other people, you really feel very, very bad about it. But I'm really happy with the fact that, now women are coming up, they have their voice, now they are kind of revolting the fact, and then they are all in the press. And which is so, I'm really glad about that, yes.
Your take on it, Munmunji?
I think since time immemorial, women have been abused in various forms. Sometimes it is verbal accusations, sometimes it's an arm around your waist which you don't want, sometimes it's someone who's very powerful who says, ha ha ha, I knew her very well in Calcutta. And out of politeness, you can't retaliate. But it's been there always, it's got a new name to it now, but it will always be there. It's not something you can fight.
Does that bother you?
No, you learn to deal with it. I mean, it takes 2 seconds to put a man in his place.